morning papers describe this as an exhibition match. The feeling is that it's the visitors who will be putting on the exhibition. They have the better pedigree, that's for sure. And we're off. Should be an entertaining game.
I doubt.
That's fabulous footwork. Doesn't know how to spray the ball about.
Althacker.
They've got the ball again there. Good tackle. Could get in behind them here.
Was on the move, this player
curled in.
That's true.
Got that into a dangerous area.
Well dealt with by the defender.
Busy run. There's the cross.
Cross was just a bit.
They've done it!
No time to sit back and admire what you've just done, though, Clyde. You must keep getting forward. You must look to score more goals.
And that was swept home. Could you ask for a better finish? Made the breakthrough. It's 1-0.
Althacker.
Gariri. The team's trying to keep the ball. There's the ball in.
Run into traffic there. This is Borghetti. Fonseca.
Fonseca. Just hit a good cross. It's there!
Right, they got themselves two in front now. They should be able to see this game out.
I don't know how good a view he got of it as it came towards him, but he reacted and it just flew into the net. It's all a bit one-sided. That makes it 2-0.
Haidar.
Got away with that a bit. That's a clever ball. Fires it in!
Bravo. Bardo. Pineda. Altamirano.
Picks him out, has he?
cross in here. In the air. He's headed it away. Haidar.
Lozano.
Pardo. Altamirano. Pineda.
Lozano.
Marcatani.
Tidy football. One of those defenders who always just seems to get a foot to the ball. Incisive pass.
Now I can't do that. Amari.
Lozano.
Pardo.
Claimed by the keeper.
Throwing it out this time.
He's got a chance it. Just not the kind of game in which you can try to slow down the tempo.
They've got a throw in.
It will be a corner. The danger is far from over.
Bravo.
Oh, that is good defending.
Haidar. Osorio.
It's all about laying claim to midfield.
Hariri.
Good ball. What will he make of this? He stopped it.
Pardo.
That will be a throw in.
They can set up an attack from here. Alfaka. Fonseca.
He is one of those defenders who's sharp in the tackle.
Osorio. Lozano.
Certainly plenty of effort being shown out there.
Alcatani.
Good work there, found a man in space.
Jabba.
Chance to cross it. Curls it. Got his head to the ball, and that's in the bar.
Opportunity to get the ball in, perhaps.
Instantly controlled.
Off time, and the score is 2-0.
Crazy how this game works, isn't it, Clive? One team has had only a few chances, but they have really made the most of them. And that hurts the opposition when they do that.
Two players will have been patched up and treated during the break. It was a competitive first half.
Lozano.
Reclaims the ball. He is very, very good in those situations. Now, can he use the ball?
Making a move towards goal here.
What a fine pass.
Can he put it away? Upfield then.
Haidar.
Oh, just look how easily he beat him.
Pineda. Lozano.
Referee. He's given a free kick against him, and I don't understand that at all.
Pardo.
Defenders need to be on their toes here. Remember them being quite as good as this defensively.
Lozano. Pineda. Back to him.
Just stopped him in his tracks.
Haidar. Alvaro.
Well won.
Kariri. Alfaka.
That could be costly.
This team are in no mood to concede any goals here.
Now Borghetti. And the referee will be totting up these fouls in his mind. Change being made there then. Won it well. Now what's on here?
Pineda.
The timing was everything in that tackle. He got his foot on the ball. Oh, and if he hadn't got that right, he would have probably been off. Clear goal scoring opportunity. Nobody's being given any time to settle on the ball.
Kariri. Arcardi.
Came to meet it. They get it back then. Possibilities here. Oh, they've been pulled back. Oh, it's offside.
Pardo.
Difficult to see any way that the Mexicans could lose this game now, but it's important that they win by as many goals as they possibly can. They've got to keep going. Saw that developing and made sure he got to the ball first.
Haidar. Archlu.
This will test them. Room for a shot. Penalty. He could go into the book here, you know. The injured player will take no further part in this game. Here is his replacement. This is what you call pressure. Perfect penalty. They don't stop those right in the top corner.
Goals are never going to save them up there.
Tackle. And he
He's in a good position here. Promising. Held on well there. I can think of a lot of goalkeepers who wouldn't have held on. This keeper is the difference between the two teams at the moment.
Thacker.
Good defending, anticipated that well. Can he finish? Oh, jammer! It wasn't pretty, but they've got it away.
Bonata.
They're probing here. That's good commanding goalkeeping. Look downfield.
Althaka. Bravo.
Just going to get himself in trouble with that kind of a challenge. Once you go to Brown and slide like that, you're always likely to get in trouble. Ask him. Well blocked.
Mark Sloot.
It's good defending out there. Oh, it's a good tackle.
Al Abdullah. Tashari, Kariri,
and at full time, it's 2-1.
You know, international football is often about the team which takes its chances, and I'm afraid this lot today just didn't do that.
Appreciate you being with us again. Clive Tilsley here with Andy Townsend saying bye-bye for now.